Okay, so let's see how the head unit docking station works. And it all starts with turning on the ignition key. And it says the dock is connected, then the mouse, the keyboard, and all that while charging. Meanwhile, the head unit is turned on, and this green LED here tells me that this remote here now functions as a media keyboard. It's like play, pause, next, previous, and fast forward, and then that's volume up, down, things like that. And see what will happen with the docking station once I hit this blue button. The red one shines, and it tells me that this remote here now functions as a normal keyboard. That's up, down, left, right, enter, that is back, that is menu, and that's home. And I will now unlock the phone from my keyboard. Here it is. And if I hold down this button, it will cycle through my home screens like this. And it's very nice, so that it makes the navigation more easy. And yeah, now what will happen when I hit play and I am now in media mode? Music plays, yeah. I can even control the volume from here. And I don't know whether you can guess, but the sound is not coming from the speakers of the phone. It comes from here and here. And these speakers, they're matched to this head unit. And that's very nice. Let me lower the volume. And yeah, if I now switch the keyboard, I will now show you what other things I can do. So if I now hit this button, it goes to the next song, of course, and then to the next, and then to the next. And if I hold this button down, see what happens. Fast forward. Yeah, I like it a lot because I listen to podcasts a lot, and sometimes I just need to skip the conversation. And yeah, one other thing I can do, see this memory stick, USB flash memory. It says the USB mass storage has been connected, and it should even load now in a second. And yeah, here it is. What else I can do? Well, that's pretty much it. And of course, it all stops with me turning off the ignition key. And yeah, it's very nice for me to be able to control the phone without having to touch it, because the roads here are very wobbly, and it's really hard to hit these little buttons. And the sound coming through the car speakers is a nice addition. And yeah, at the end it all finishes with this one, this fake cassette. So I put it here, and that looks like a old cassette head unit. Nothing of value, nothing that you would like to steal. It's all ugly. And I believe this cable even makes it less attractive, as it looks like somebody modified it, and it looks like a auxiliary cable. Actually, it's a USB, but doesn't matter. And yeah, as you saw, there is no docking station, there is no keyboard, neither mouse. I consider now this Galaxy S4 officially zombified. And if you are interested in more details, a detailed walkthrough how that thing functions, check out my follow-up video. And if you are interested in even more details, like how to build a docking station like this if you don't have Galaxy S4 or you don't have this head unit, then check out my blog. It contains lots of valuable hints. And that's it for now. Have a nice day.